They must adapt.
Must they adapt, sir, to the point of their own extermination?
Extermination? I suppose you say we've exterminated your Indian heritage, rather than provided to you the benefits of an entire civilization.
I want to hear you say your name. Your name is Toby. What's your name?
Gunter.
Soon we'll be done.
Are you happy here, honey? Are you finding what you really want?
I'm somebody else. I'm white. White. White! Does that answer you?
I guess so.
Then please, Mama, will you go? And never do this again. And if by accident we should ever pass on the street, please don't recognize me.
The civil rights movement in the United States mushroomed in the 1950s, as African Americans in the South began to protest against laws that treated them unequally. In 1963, over 200,000 blacks marched on the nation's capital, demanding federal legislation to protect civil rights. Finally, in 1964, Lyndon Johnson signed the Civil Rights Act into law.
We shall overcome.
My Lord,
we shall.
On August 15, 2005, Arwa and Sumaya Ibrahim were among the group of about 200 passengers of Arab, Muslim, or South Asian backgrounds plucked from the immigration area at New York's JFK Airport. They were detained for 6 hours, without food or water, and questioned about their views on the Iraq War.
Nuevamente externo, una enérgica protesta por las medidas unilaterales tomadas por el Congreso y el gobierno de Estados Unidos que exacerban la persecución y el trato vejatorio en contra de los trabajadores mexicanos no documentados.
Prejudice. Wrote a song about it? Like to hear it? Here it goes.
That's a nappy-headed horse there, I'm going to tell you that now.
Before you can read me, you've got to learn how to see me. I say, free your mind and the rest will follow. Free your mind.
You may say